All right, there are hundreds more who are on their way to this park just outside of City Hall, and that's refiner Nick Valencia. So, Nick, how close or how far away are you now?
Well, we're about 4 miles away, Frederica, from City Hall. I have been joined now here by one of the demonstrators, Bree Newsom. Bree, we've seen so many people from all across the country, all different walks of life. Why do you think, what do you think it is that's united everybody?
For one, this is an issue that's going on in every city, pretty much in America, especially any city that has a significant black population. I came up from Charlotte. We have a case going on right now with Jonathan Farrell, who was killed by cops. The officer involved in that case is on trial right now.
What do you think it's going to take to make that change, that systemic change that people are talking about?
It's got to be accountability. I mean, that's a missing thing. People talk about how do we improve relations between community and the police, but there can be no improvement until people know that cops are going to be held to the same kind of standard and we all have equal protection under the law, period.
We've seen the police officers here for the first time since this march started just a short time ago. We saw a presence of state troopers. They were blocking off the street, but then they allowed you guys to go through. What do you make of that?
I think that's the smart thing to do. You know what I mean? Like, why agitate? Why increase the tension? You know what I mean? Like, allow people to demonstrate. Allow people to say what they need to say. We don't need unnecessary interaction with the police. That's what people are asking for right now. They want a reduction in the policing. It's too much policing.
Bree, thank you so much for taking the time with CNN. We'll let you continue on with the march.